U.S. warship UMS Bodega Bay, requesting a priority translight communication with UMS Sector Control.
Bodega Bay, this is Starlight Base, go ahead.
Starlight Base, we picked up a life pod of alien origin as we came into orbit. There was one human survivor aboard who claims to have escaped from the planet. Surviving will not disclose identity even under interrogation. DNA scans are being uploaded for identification. Please advise.
Stand by, Bodega Bay. Bodega Bay, your survivor is UMS Prisoner 849, last assigned to prisoner transport vessel Vortex Rikers. Vortex Rikers recently disappeared in your sector. Prisoner 849 is classified as missing and presumed dead.
Starlight Base, permission to use the rescued prisoner for Operation Talon Hunter. The prisoner has extensive knowledge of the planetary surface and hazards. Prisoner 849 is the natural choice to search for the wreck of the Prometheus and recover the Talon data cores.
Bodega Bay, you are cleared to take whatever steps are necessary to ensure the success of Operation Talon Hunter.
A day after my so-called rescue, and I'm going back to the surface of the planet. They've promised me a full pardon and transit back to Earth in exchange for my help. The alternative was a trip out the airlock without a suit. I agree to take the mission. My job is to find the wreck of another ship, the Prometheus, and recover the data cores for some new secret weapons research project. When I've got the cores, I'm supposed to go to the bridge of the crashed ship and activate the ELT transmitter. The ELT will pinpoint my location for pickup. They need me because they don't know exactly where the Prometheus went down. Apparently, the Tritium in the planet below is wreaking havoc with their scanners. They figure I learned a thing or two during my last romp on the surface. If anyone can find their missing ship, I can. I'm a little better prepared than last time. They've given me a military-issue combat assault rifle, a new portable scuba unit for underwater, and this computer log. They've also made logistics drops of ammo, weapons, and other supplies. So, I did it before and I'll do it again. But it won't be easy. They call this a salvage mission. I call it a return to hell.